Yeah, bigger field this time, and a lot of people are talking about this Lancaster House from the Aidan O'Brien stable, who's obviously held in high regard. I've actually been asked about this horse a couple of times, so it's obviously been highly touted and doing all the right things in Ballydoyle. He's the son of Galileo, and you know, he's quite well bred. I think his dam won a couple of races in America, won a Grade 3 and a Grade 2, and sister to a Group 3 winner as well. So Lancaster House. It's interesting that Aidan O'Brien has chosen this race for Lancaster House to make his debut. It doesn't look a particularly strong race. For all that it's got big numbers, I thought Darkened had a big chance for John Ox. But if the money came for Lancaster House, he's probably the one to side with.